And park rangers at Zion National Park are warning of swift water throughout the park. The snow melt causing dangerously high conditions, they say, in the Virgin River. Earlier this week, three people were stranded on a rock and had to be rescued. A boy got too close to the water, we're told, and was swept away. His mother and a bystander jumped in to help. They were all able to get on top of a boulder, but they were then stranded until search and rescue teams were able to get to them.